was about Crip Mac's mental health, that he needed help and not prison. That was what the lawyer, that was what they used. Not, I was the first person to bring it up. Crip Mac did not want to talk about that. The lawyer wasn't thinking about that. I brought up the whole mental health thing. I brought it up to Andrew from Channel 5. I was the one that hit up Andrew about the bro's mental health. He did a whole video on it. It created a lot of controversy. It created a lot of conversation. Which ultimately played a factor in the DA being so lenient with Crip Mac, even though he was a gangbanger, even though this was his multiple offenses of having the same weapon. They was very lenient. So now, Adam goes to his fucking sentencing hearing. First thing he does is what? Where's China Mac? Isn't the reason why you went to that sentencing hearing. You wouldn't have went to the sentencing hearing if you wasn't called out. If nobody put any pressure on you to go to that sentencing hearing, you would have never went. And you only went to fucking get some content. That video was your best viewed video for fucking 2-3 weeks, bro. Nobody watches your stupid ass content no more. Your fucking channel is floundering. The only reason why people watched your fucking channel this week was because you went to go to Crip Mac. People interested in Crip Mac shit. Facts. Nobody watches that shit. Who the fuck watches that show? Like, what the fuck? That video is your best viewed video in weeks, bro. So why did you really go? And the whole vibe of the video is just like, there's no genuineness about that whole, about you at all. There's no genuineness about fucking Adam at all. That whole video was just not genuine at all. You got the camera on the baby's face, on the grandma. You don't give a fuck about them. You don't give a fuck about that baby. You don't give a fuck about their family. You don't give a fuck about nobody. If you don't give a fuck about your wife's pussy, why would you care about anybody else? All of that shit is for views and for your fucking, you know? That's all you give a fuck about. Y'all can say, oh, China Mac, this, that. Bro, I was there for Crip Mac for a lot, bro. Without no cameras. Stop talking about me, bro. Like, that's how you know this dude is a straight, like, he can't stop talking about people. First of all, your show, bro, you used to have the best fucking platform, best hip-hop platform, bro. Nobody gives a fuck about your take on hip-hop anymore, bro. Nobody gives a fuck. You ain't hip-hop, bro. The only reason why people come up on your show is because you have opportunity. That's the only reason. Offer opportunity. Nobody really fucks with you, bro. They don't fuck with you. Your wife don't even fuck with you, bro. Huh. Huh. Listen, I got some new information, too, on Lena The Plug. How about that, guys? Where is Lena The Plug going this week? I bet you Adam don't even know. Huh. Where is Lena going this week? And who else is going? Lena, yeah. I got some information, gang. Your wife don't even fuck with you, bro. Your dick ain't big enough. She likes black dick, bro.